Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Magnidox here for another episode of Dark Souls. And as I said last time, I'm gonna come into this place. I'm gonna fight these guys. It's great, really. Are you gonna teleport? Lovely. Absolutely amazing. Going backwards isn't gonna help me, is it? Is there anything over here? Anything useful? Nope, okay. This game doesn't really, well, hang on, this might be... Nope, no secret door. I swear, for how many walls that I've hit in this game, both on purpose and by accident... Okay, he can curve his arrows. That's cool, Pit. So... You have to play Smash Bros. To get that one. But, so, out of all the walls that I've hit in this game, both accidentally and on purpose, you'd think that I'd find at least one secret doorway. You teleport? Probably shouldn't have healed. Oh, I didn't have enough damage done. Ooh! Ouch. Okay, I only missed because he's on a lower level than me. There we go. I can go down these stairs. Oh gosh, I almost got hit. They lead me here. I could have gone up there the entire time. I didn't even explore this area back here. Get my face. Ouch. Okay, this is the elevator. I'm about to die. Okay, I'm really about to die because I can't get past this guy because he's an immovable wall. Get out of my face. Okay, I'm not really sure where to go here. Do these just open up or could I always go back here? I just never have. Where even am I? Is that the way of the bonfire? That looks different. I'm not entirely sure if this is the same area. This looks different. Is there a dude down there? No, there's not a dude down there. So I think this is the other side of the first area, right after the bonfire. Right? Maybe? Kind of? Please? Yeah, there's a dude on the bookcase. This is different. So that means that this is a new area that I haven't been to before. That needs exploring. And if I haven't been here before, that means I haven't died here before. We always have to make sure I've died in an area at least once, or else it's not truly Dark Souls. Great, now I gotta make my way all the way back from... Where was I? The keep or something? Yeah, this is the area. Okay, gotta play this smart. Whew! And I lost my humanity. And I thought that the snake, the so-and-so's ruins with the snake people was hard. The giant faceless demons. Or the magic sword guys were hard. No. I didn't experience having 20 different people shooting at you at once hard. I never... Not until today have I experienced that level of difficulty. See, two of them is fine. Okay, apparently not. I can handle one archer and one blade guy, as long as they're by themselves. But telling me to handle five archers, two sword guys, and... these guys... Too much. Do as much damage as possible. I'll kill him. Stop targeting him. He's over here now. Yes! Yes! Okay. Okay, but there's a dude behind me. Okay, just gotta block or dodge your arrow. good. Aggro that guy. Back up. Whew. As long as I stand next to a pillar, that dude's soul arrows can't hurt me. But his real and heal catch. Oh, man. It's that feeling you get whenever you're playing a game and you're stuck on one part, but rather than getting a little bit further every time, you're kind of staying stagnant and you're literally getting the same distance. You're not progressing any. You're just going the same distance every time. And it sucks. That's right. You're dead. No, I don't care about you. I only care about this guy. Yes. Must dance. Is there anyone back there going to kill him? Yes, there is. Okay, making good progress. Steady she goes. Heal up, where is he? He's all the way up there. In order to get to him, I have to go out and around, it looks like. I'll have to come out that door, but I don't know where that door is. So that means for now, I'm just going to have to fight my way through all these guys. Shooting to get down there, because hopefully that's something that helps me. Hopefully that's a walkway to where the arrow dude is. Oh, I mean, not the arrow dude, the magic dude. I'm gonna go up here. Okay, I don't think he can hit me, because I think he's behind a wall right now. So I don't have to worry about soul arrows raining from above. I can still hear them though, it puts me on edge. You're still being a problem. Oh, there's an arrow right there. Okay, is there anything up here for me to do? Can this open? Nope. I'm pretty much given up on trying to find secret walls, so unless it looks kind of obvious, or no, one more for old time's sake, okay. Unless it looks kind of obvious, I'm probably gonna stop trying to hit secret walls because it just takes up time. Just takes up too much of my time. Okay, I can't target him, okay, but he can. Magic dude can target me. Here's what we're gonna do. Hopefully I cannot take damage right now, and I'm going to switch and get out my heavy crossbow. Wait, no, I can't use this, can I? Because I have to target him to hit him with a crossbow. If I get... Oh, I can't target him, so I just got to work around him. Oh, there's bonfire. Oh, sweet relief. But I'm not low health. Ouch. Let me rephrase that. I used to not be low health. I'm not too terribly low health, and I still have a few Estus flasks left. So I don't want to respawn all of the bad guys just yet. But if I die, I'm not going to be able to go to that bonfire. Maybe I can teleport to it. It's a sticky situation. No, I don't want to spawn everybody because I actually spawned a better spot because I can kill that guy, that magic dude, right off the bat from where I spawn in. I can just run up the stairs. So now I'm making the journey to the other end of the hallway. Everything's just going great for me now. Everything's working out fine. Okay, so I can't get through. How do I... Huh. Okay, I'm just gonna go back and kill all the crystal dudes before I fight that guy like I did last time. Because having all the crystal dudes alive is just too much. Okay, now that's taken care of. Everyone in this library is dead. And that elevator takes me to Cethascalus, which instantly kills me. So now the million-dollar question is, how do I get up to the next level of the archives? Is that a dude? Is he dead? Okay, he's just stuck in the wall. That's weird. I thought he was alive. I know what I said about secret doors, but I'm just so lost right now. Now there's no secret doors. Oh, duh. I can go up on that level. That's right. Yeah, because now I'm up here. Oh, that's... Why am I an idiot? Why am I so stupid? That's where the big door leads. Now I'm sitting out here killing all the people on the story that are on the lower story that I didn't even have to kill. I just had to come up here. Yeah, because then I can come up these stairs and fight the magic man. That guy can shoot me in the back. Ooh, he's gonna try. Slowly but surely, I'm learning what to do. Heal up. Alright, so now, for some reason, I didn't know that I was supposed to walk up there, but now I'm up here. Well, hang on. Now that I'm up here, what am I supposed to do? Can't get out there. There has to be a way to turn... I'm probably supposed to turn that staircase around somehow. Then, oh, it's on the staircase itself. So let the guy shoot me. Aha, you missed. And this should, yep, and this should turn. Now I can go thank this guy for all the arrows he shot at me by killing him. Alright. That guy sees me, doesn't he? Yep, you can shoot me in the back. There's nothing over here still. It's not going to reward me for exploring a little bit. Nope. Just there for decoration. Ooh, okay. Good thing that missed me because I didn't have my shield up. So, we are moving through. I finally am actually making progress again. Now I gotta face the magic man! Where is he? He's on the other side of the stairs. Those stairs also turn. I can just drop down on this. Alright. We're good. We're golden. And spinning that staircase... Wait a minute, where? Drop down here, right? Yeah. Can I go up here the entire time, or when I spin the other staircase, it also spin this one? Get to her. Nope. Heal up. One last time. Nope. Can't hit me. I'm too good. You gonna teleport, huh? Where are you going? Oh, he's over there now. Huh. And that doesn't matter. I'll get to you eventually. Slowly but surely. Facing his back. Hiya. Aha. Okay, another magic man down. Now what? Ooh, okay. There's a doorway down here. Because I don't think I've been on this side of this level of the library yet. Of course there's an archer. There's an archer around every turn. Alright, so hopefully I can do something. Yes, okay, we've made it. We've made it to the next level. Okay, there's a lever. Oh, that shook for a second. Okay, I'm probably gonna pull this lever and something terrible is gonna happen. I see. Now I can... It's a shortcut. Alright. I'm gonna rest here. Because I am low on everything. I have 16,000 souls, but still not enough to level up. Yep, and there's no dudes down here, so I can just run straight through. Okay, cool. It's just another shortcut. But now, what do I do? The dudes are still shooting arrows at me. Okay, there's just... Oh, there's a chest in here, of course. Did I hit it? I don't know if I'm hitting it or not. Okay, it's safe. A blue titanite chunk. I should probably put those in my weapons and make good use out of them, so I can have stronger weapons and I can actually get to this game easier. But I'm just not. I'm too lazy. I'd have to go all the way back to the... blacksmith, even though it's really just a teleport away. Okay, hopefully I can find a key in here to save Mr. Magic Man. I really want to free him. Oh, another chest. Are you safe? I'll assume that's a yes. Crystal Ember. Where do I bring all these embers? The giant can't use them. Where's this pro blacksmith? Imminent trap. Is it a mimic? Aha! Thanks, random sign. See, this is why the Dark Souls community sticks together, to warn us about mimics. Basically, mimics and secret doors are the one reason that the messages in Dark Souls are actually useful. Otherwise, it's just a bunch of people saying, praise the sun. Ooh, a swift kick. Enchanted Falcon. Is that pronounced Falcon or Falchion? I'm guessing it's Falcon, like archive. Robe of... Ooh, they're called Channelers. But I'm not a magic build, so I don't think that will help me very much. Okay, can I actually aim? Okay, I don't think I've hit it yet. There we go. Archive Tower Giant Cell Key! There we go. Now I can free him. I'm guessing this is a ramp. Or a really cool staircase. Ooh. Ah. Hello. I want a staircase like that in my house. If I had an infinite amount of money to build any kind of house I want, it would just be a house full of secret doorways. Not false doorways, like the ones that you open up is just a brick wall. Secret doorways. Like there's a bookshelf and you pull a book. And you come out, and it's actually the secret, like, little room. Or study, even, would be nice. Is this a boss battle? Nope, it's just a white light. Which exit out, exits, where am I? What the heck? Crystal Giants. Okay, I'm going to explore this area later, because I have to go back and save the magic, yeah, I guess. I'm calling the evil guys Magic Men, so I should probably call him something else. Forget his name. I already saved him once, yet he just can't keep himself saved. So now I'm going to have to go save him again, and this would probably be the fastest way to do that, wouldn't it? Can I get out of here? Get out of my way! I've killed boss soul. I've collected boss souls and I've killed giant creatures, yet I cannot get past a measly chair. I have to just swing wildly until it breaks. It's the only way. Okay, so they're all taken care of, and now I can... Amazing item ahead. Now I can open this guy's cage. Hey, buddy.
Oh, thank you very much. I'm saved. That makes twice. I must be sure to repay you.
Yes, you should.
I will visit the archives. If I discover any new spells, I shall share them with you.
This is useless to me.
By the onward march of the sorcerer.
You know, that'd be great if I could actually use spells. But... I don't. Firekeeper soul. Awesome. Now I can go back and... give it to the lady. The deaf... or not deaf. Mute. Yeah, I think she's mute. The mute lady. And she can reinforce my Estus. Now I have 30,000? Wow. Now that I have 30,000 souls, I can definitely level up, as long as I get to the bonfire without dying. Close. Sorry. Bye! Should've gotten the key. Oh, another one. Yuck. Bonfire's cut off from the others. Cannot warp. What? Well, I guess I'll make my way to the bonfire that is connected, whichever one that may be, straight to this bonfire. Ooh, you think you can jump? You think you got hops? And hopefully this bonfire... beanpole ahead. Hold on. Did I say beanpole? Yep, beanpole ahead. I want to read all these messages. Need soldier. Need humanity. Yeah, we all need humanity. So can this one warp? Okay, yes it can. So let's go to the Firelink Shrine. That way I can deliver the Firekeeper soul and get better Estus flasks that heal me better. I mean, I'm not sure what else you want me to say. They just heal me better. Reinforce Estus Flask. Thank you. How did I know that she could reinforce Estus Flask in the first place if... oh yeah, I could have kicked that dude off the edge. Oh well. But how do I know, like, if she can't talk, what made my guy in the game think, like, oh, I'll just bring her Firekeeper Soul, man, whatever. Did she, like, look at me and try to, like, finger the words? I was sitting there and she, like, wiggling her fingers. And I was like, what is it? Just a game of charades. Fire. Okay. Fire. She gives a little thumbs up and she keeps going. This is what happens when I play games. Whenever there's something that defies logic, I try to fill in the gaps. Like in Skyrim, when you're sneaking and the guards still say stuff. I just imagine, or not the guards, I was in Skyrim when you're sneaking by a shopkeeper and it says they can't see you. And they start, like, talking to you. And they're like, hey, I can sell some great things. Oh, hello there, guy. Well, he's just like one of the ninjas. Where was I? At the end of Duke's Archives. But so they start, like, talking, and they're like, oh, I bet you're a wealthy guy. I just imagine they're prepping themselves. They're, like, gearing up for the next workday. Sitting there, can't see anybody, like, okay, what am I gonna say to this guy when he comes in? You look like a wealthy man! Yeah, that's it. And then they just go on. Well, enough for me rambling about other games. I did say I would explore... it's through here. No, it's through this way. Down. And around. On top of this guy. Insta-kill with a drop-down. And now I'm here. And now I can... I didn't have to kindle. Because now I don't really have to kindle that much, because I can just go to... if I can warp, I can go to the... Firelink Shrine, get 10 Estus Flasks, then warp to wherever I need to go. Hey, that's a lot better. But I am going to explore this area in the next episode because we are all out of time. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe if you want to see more, and I'll see you guys next time.